I swear I'm good at this game. I just, it's just not my day. Kind of at a weird angle. It worked though, so. Okay. For those of us just joining, I have been doing runs for 40 minutes now, and I haven't gotten a single run past this intro. So let's do it. Every time they attack Cat instead of me, it's so nerve-wracking. Okay, crown. Okay. And armor. Bad RNG, but it's fine. Perfect death. Okay, good spawns. Okay. Failed that menu. All right. guy's a little far. I hope he doesn't... Every once in a while, that rock enemy can stop you from talking to Kiri. Just happened to me, like, twice in all my runs, so... Worth fretting over. I'm gonna try to roll up to dodge these pieces of experience, but... Knew I was probably gonna hit them anyway. Alright. Failing every menu. A new strat by miscbits. Come on, come on. I just have so much XP at this point, I don't think I'm gonna get my, I don't think I'm gonna have a good fire dragon fight. I'm, like, barely not leveled up, so... You have to dodge every piece of XP. That one a little safe just so that I could it's Same with that one. Took those a little safe just so that I could make sure I didn't pick up the XP. We are at our RNG check once again, and actually, we have a similar amount of time save from the last time we got here, so... Don't call it a good run quite yet, but... Okay, we're taking it. So this isn't optimal RNG, but this is the configuration that World Record got, and we are ahead already, so we're going to take this. I just switched to check on Cat's HP and MP, and I was like, oh, they both look good. And then Cat immediately took a hit, and I was like, eh. Alright. Nice. Good split. Alright. No more RNG for the rest of the run. So, for the rest of the run, it is purely performance. Well, obviously there's like a little RNG, like enemy and stuff, but like, no more like chest checks or anything like that. Okay, I want that porcupine thing to go south. It's always just staring right at me. Or it can just not move at all. That's cool, too. All right. Okay, that was really lucky. That was also really lucky. So, I did a little bit of a fail there. I failed to, you're supposed to freeze all four of those guys to get rid of all of their, to get Diagra to them, but, I didn't freeze two of them. But thankfully, the two that I didn't freeze were attacking, so... Okay. Got a little scared by the cactuses there. Alright, here's Hotto Doggo. Hotto is very cool and I love him, but he also attacks me. Which is kind of rude. Good Hotto fight. Okay. Here's where the route gets weird. So I'm gonna go talk to Hotto like normal this time. According to Kurosai, there is a faster way to do this, but I don't know it, so... So I'm just not gonna do it. So I'm going way out of my way here to grab this spell here, Gravaruff. I'm also going way out of my way to grab this key down here. Phew. Was that... I wonder. So, I just quit warp there as a backup, and I thought that the quit warp was going to take me to Hotto, but it actually took me... It took me to where I started the previous quest. Which is... weird? Oh, yeah, I'm not getting that chest. Okay. That was an excellent fight. So we expect to lose this minute because of the new route. I gotta delete this split or something, because it is just inaccurate at this point. Jumped the gun a little bit there. So this time, because we grabbed the teleport from earlier, we're actually going to, we're just gonna go north here, and we're gonna teleport past this big scary run. Let me in. Okay, so we had one good wolf in fight. So let's... One good fight deserves another? Question mark. One good fight deserves another. Alright, so we are on excellent pace. I know the timer... So the timer is just wrong because there's a new section here. But we are about to make up that time right now. Kiri, talk to me. Time for the most ridiculous quest line in the game. Sometimes those guys will die on the spikes, and it's very nice because we like getting a little bit of extra XP whenever we can. Especially because if we get the XP during that, we actually level up during this upcoming fight, which is really good. This upcoming fight used to be a lot scarier. It's a little bit easier now because we have a very, very, very much stronger weapon, but... It can still get you, so I'm gonna be a little careful. That's what I mean by it can still get you. Ooh, barely survived that. All right. So we had about a 20 second time loss there, which kind of sucks because we wanted to get back in the positives for this split. But there is time to save yet, so let's keep trucking along. Okay, so what we just did there was we got a new set of armor. This armor actually doesn't give us any defense anymore, which, you know, is scary. But we will survive. Okay, yes, no, yes, yes, yes. That fight was clean. Shoot. So the unfortunate thing is my Ranger vest was how I got my PB last time. So for these splits coming up, I do lose a little bit of time. But like, with how clean that fight was, if it wasn't for having to like run across the ocean, that would have saved a bunch of time. But again, that's what farming routes are like. That's just kind of what we gotta live with. What is Cat doing? Alright, we're back in the positives. Okay, this split is literally just like no fighting at whatsoever. We're just running. And I'm racing against a split that was like 20% faster, so. No actual reason to kill that guy, just do it. I never understand the significance of, like, Wolfen noticing you or something. Like, why is it necessary that he, like, sees you? What? I guess, like, storyline-wise, what does it change? Also, hi, Cthulhu. Bye, Cthulhu. Oh my god, go away. Come on. Yeah, we're still positive. Also, I just unfull screened. You can't see it on stream, but like half my screen is cut off. I think I can do this, but this is gonna make the second half of the game pretty difficult. Here's what we do. Hit, hit, grab a rough. Hit, hit, grab a rough. Wand, change. Ah. Well, so much for a PB. Well, so much for a PB. We just lost a full 40 seconds there. So, like, let's think about what our time would have been. Not even think, let's just look at what our time would have been. Oh my god, I'm so mad at myself. There's still time to make up the time. But it's not looking good. I basically just have to have really good wolf in and then really good alias. Okay, drop, grab a rough, roll away. Good phase one. Great phase two. Holy moly.
So far, so good. Well, we got the 52 we wanted, so heck. Seconds behind, so we would have gotten 51.50 without those. Oh! We were close, that means. We were really close. Let's see. What is first place? 51.59. Oh my goodness. Well, PB. I'm cool with that. 52.29. Great time. Great PB.